was a minor earthquake in Wales today. A 4.4 magnitude tremor struck just north of Swansea, but was felt as far afield as Devon and Birmingham. It's the largest quake to hit mainland UK for a decade, and the largest in Wales for more than a century. No injuries have been reported.
I was in the market, just being served, and all of a sudden the girl who was serving me stopped and said, "What the hell was that?" I said, "What do you mean? The ground shook."
He was frightening at the time because it was a little shake first of all, and then we could hear the rumble, and it was like all stuff coming down the wall sort of thing. It was frightening.